When I heard of the evils befalling Torchlight, I returned from the wilderness. Tales of madness, townsfolk slain or missing, and a darkness rising from the deep. It was inevitable that I was drawn to this place.
I was lost as soon as I set foot in Torchlight. I came only to serve my own ends, but the evil gathering there swallowed me, and I may never break free of it entirely.
I sense a tide of darkness will soon be upon us. I will be prepared to meet it.
Things at first seemed similar. Shadows I would face.
It would be a test of both my skill and my conviction.
There is power beyond imagining, but the price is so very high.